Here's the first benefit to diversifying your circle. The first benefit is that when you diversify your circle, you get a fuller or more complete picture of the unseen God. In humanity, in creation, God has put a piece of himself. That God has put his stamp. That when the word of God says in Genesis that he created male and female in his image, we are to suppose from this that each of us in our complexity, each of us in our diversity, have captured a portion of the essence of God.